that. Hopefully, if I have it, I won't need it. This was written for the Gulf Wars Bardic competition, but then I recently decided it wasn't quite done yet, and so I added more to it just last week. So, still a little new at the end. When I was young, my lullaby was the sound of sword and shield, the washing woman's chatter, and the book by straggling flame. When I could walk, I earned my keep beside the battlefield. Up strong, a camp woman, and battled every day. To save the soldiers' lives was I that kept the reaper at bay. I may not fight with axe or steel or wear armor on the field. You may not think I fight with my own weapons, do I will. I watch the men fall on the field and pray that they will stay alive until I reach their side and their lives I can save. I may look calm upon the field, but I am filled with rage, for fight to keep your men alive, and that's the war I wage. As light winds off the dew touch rash, we rise to start the day, while soldiers slowly wake the women, bustle through the tents. Our work begins at dawn to keep the camp from disarray. A sisterhood of care working women represent. For men can only fight because the women do the chores. For soldiers win the battle, but the women win the wars. I may not fight with axe or steel or armor on the field. You may not think I fight, but my own weapons do I wield. I watch the men fall on the field and pray that they will stay alive until I reach their side and their lives I can save. I may look calm upon the field, but I am filled with rage, for I fight to keep your men alive, and that's the war I wage. Some look at me and scoff and say I have no worthwhile place, that women of the camps have just one service we fulfill. But I live each day with honor, and I serve the war with grace. With tender heart and practiced care, I ply my wartime skill. For when men fall down on the field, I rush to give them aid. It's through my knowledge of my craft that all their lives are saved. I may not fight with axe or steel or armor on the field. You may not think I fight, but my own weapons do I wield. I watch the men fall on the field and pray that they will stay alive until I reach their side and their lives I can save. I may look calm upon the field, but I am filled with rage, for I fight to keep your men alive, and that's the war I wage. When battle crawls us all to war, I join the rush to fight. With my supplies upon my back, I hurry to the field. I work all through the battle and long into the night. I fight all day to save their lives, and I will never yield. For though I don't use arrows or throw a blow of steel, I fight to keep your men alive, the war I wage is real. I may not fight with axe or spear or wear armor on the field. You may not think I fight, but my own weapons do I wield. I watch the men fall on the field and pray that they will stay alive until I reach their side and their lives I can save. I may look calm upon the field, but I am filled with rage, for I fight to keep your men